So I just got word from one of our buyers that some other distillers have been in his saloon every day this week bad-mouthing me, saying I've lost my touch, trying to persuade them to change supply. Can you go over there and clear up any misunderstanding about my touch? Show them we can be a lot more persuasive.
Thank you. Get something?
That's some fine hunting you done.
And I'll ignore you. Ignoring you before you waste any more of my time.
Hey there, partner.